And here comes one of my favorites.
Saxton, you have to be a little mean sometimes to ensure the win. If anything, I think the intensity can be turned up in the ring.
We are about to see something good.
And his opponent, first from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 228 pounds.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with the win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And representing the Yes Men from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Dio!
This superstar always says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
Three superstars in the ring, and here we go with our triple threat match.
Three determined superstars, I'd say. They all believe this is their match to win.
Well, I did the math, and they've each got a clean 33.3% chance of victory.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Oh, walloped by a huge club. Side slam!
Nice. Oh, what are they doing here?
All the way out.
Sit out, Gorge Buster. And there was some force on that move. And he sends him into the corner.
Into the DDT.
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there.
Getting back into the ring.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Oh, kick right to the back.
What's he gonna do here?
Oh, that hurt!
Wrenches the arm.
Ooh, nasty kick.
And I feel like you really have to keep your head on a swivel in this match.
That's an understated way of putting it, Cole, but the good news is if you've made it this far, you're doing something right. Remember to keep your eyes open and reaction time sharp. That's the key to a triple threat match.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
We've seen the sledgehammer many times before, and it has never been a pretty sight.
Just bashing them with that hammer.
Oh, a sledgehammer to the...
That could be it.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Ooh!
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Check your face after that one. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Able to reverse that one.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Oh, with authority.
Not so fast.
Hurricane Rana.
Good grief.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. He'll take things into the ring.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
This is what he feeds off of.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that. And there's no other way to say it, fellas. That is going to hurt for a long time. That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, no. Driving down.
Here he goes for the win. Just right forearm.
Here it comes. Looking for choke slam.
Thunderous.
My goodness, the human skeleton shouldn't have to. Will this be enough?
No early kick out.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Dodges out of the way.
Canadian Destroyer.
Ripped from the outside, and there's a choke slam.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. A running Hurricane Rana.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my God.
Looking for the victory. Two. Kicks out. He still has life.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Shoulder tackle.
And he's able to reverse.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
A sky high low down.
Meet him at the pay window.
He stops the count.
Oh, he might have just broken something.
He's looking a little weary now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
These men have shown.
Here he goes for the win!
Then he closes it out. Wards off the pin at two.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Oh! Taking this to the floor.
Ooh, sledgehammer to the body. This is not for the faint of heart. Oh, man, adding more injury to injury with that hammer.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Post.
Nice series of strikes. Nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
brought back into the ring from the floor now. He saw that one coming. Triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen, beating one other superstar's no walk in the park.